你好，我是黄老师。When you use Mandarin to have a conversation with trans people, but they spoke too fast or you couldn't catch what they say clearly, at that time, you can say, 对不起，请再说一遍。对不起，请再说一遍。对不起 means I'm sorry. 请再说一遍 means could you say that again?So let me put them together, it's more like I beg your pardon. So let's repeat one more time. 对不起，请再说一遍。Alright, see you tomorrow. Cheers.